out both directions was not something I would have done.
Yeah.
Find another way to get there.
Weather's holding out.
Thank you.
Okay. Everybody be seated. Be comfortable. I want you guys to join hands. You can show them. Yeah. You know, on your vows. Did you get your vows all ready?
Yes.
Oh my God, you're awesome. You got the rings.
Excellent.
Beauty. Here we go.
Okay.
All right. I'm going to try to speak up as loudly as I can. We have the thundering Niagara behind us. This afternoon, we gather together with Stacy and Diana to celebrate this transformational moment in their lives as they join hearts and hands in love to become one together in marriage. Your separate journeys have brought you to this intersecting place in time, a place of great happiness and fulfillment. You have found your heart's desire in one another. You've discovered that one person within whom you recognize love most completely. It's that beautiful connection that we honor today as you come to be married. The marriage covenant is a mystical exchange of promise and intention that offers you both continued joy, affirmation, respect, and support for the rest of your lives. The promises you make today, the cherished words that speak of the deep and abiding love you share, will see you through every storm and every great day and every celebration to come. Today, Stacy and Diana, by joining hands, exchanging vows and rings, and expressing your intention to build a future together, your lives are transformed and merge into one. May the love that has called you together grow ever more bright and brilliant with each sunrise, and may your vows offered today bring you joy and great delight in one another for all the days to come. And so I ask, Stacy, will you take Diana to be your wife?
Sorry.
We know you do.
You're
so
right.
All right. Anxiety. Understanding her needs and enjoying her love until death parts you.
I will.
Diana, will you take Stacy to be your wife? Will you stand by her no matter what happens, respecting her as a person, understanding her needs and enjoying her love until death parts you?
I will.
Pass your powers over. Now comes the time for the vows.
Okay.
The brides are offering their own vows this afternoon.
There's so many things that I want to say on our wedding day. We found each other without knowing for sure just how magical that meeting of souls would be. You took a chance and I took a leap. And together our life began, not knowing just how perfect our choice would be. Throughout our time together, we have faced challenges, experienced new places, and have laid a strong foundation to an amazing life of marriage. I promise that that strong foundation we have built will hold us up together forever. Every day my love for you grows, and every day I realize how amazing of a woman you are. I will take care of the heart you have entrusted to me. Keep it safe and hold it close forever. I promise to let you know every day just how much I love you. The best thing that we have in this world is each other. I promise that I will stand by your side through whatever life may deal us, and we will get through it as we always have, and that's together. I promise to continue to light up your life with the small things. Notes on the mirror, surprise cards, flowers for no reason but I love you, and our date nights together. I promise that we will continue to have fun, both at home, doing nothing, and when we are out and about. I know that I can do anything and succeed because you are there to support me. I promise to continue to support you in every way possible as our lives become one. I will dream the big dreams with you, and together we will make them happen. We both know the importance of our family and have seen the love that runs through them. You have an incredible love in you. That is what will make our family amazing. I promise that we will have a strong and happy family based on the bond of love that we have. Our love is eternal and it burns brighter every day for everyone to see. You are my best friend and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Thank you for making me the luckiest woman and marrying me. I love you.
Yeah, the flowers hold so I can't even...
Stacy. From the moment we met, I felt a connection to you. Chemistry is undeniable. And it didn't take long for us to discover just how strong and deep that connection was. A love like this kind of certainty comes but once in a lifetime. I promise to nurture it. I promise to do everything in my power to be worthy of your love. I promise to give you everything I have within me. I promise to be your partner in all things. You are the most caring, supportive, and loving person I have ever known. You have shown me what love truly means. And now I am whole, and now I feel alive. I appreciate how lucky I am. I am so lucky that you love me, crazy, oh me, and you love me as I am, and for who I am, and you let me be me, and that means the world to me. Because of you, I look forward to every moment. You make me happier than I dreamed I could be. Until you, I was lost, and I didn't know what was missing. What was missing was you. Now I look forward to the rest of our lives together, laughing with you, loving you, going on adventures with you, and creating a family with you. To me, marriage is the highest commitment, and to marry you, well, I'm the luckiest woman. You are the love of my life, my soulmate, and I commit myself to you forever. You amaze me each and every day, and I'm so proud that you chose me, and that I get to stand by your side for the rest of our lives.
This really was beautiful.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Doesn't either way.
These rings given and received are tokens of the covenant made this day between Stacy and Diana. Just as the circle of the ring has no beginning and no end, so too your love is unending. Just as the metal is pure and strong, so too the bond between them is certain and steadfast. Let these rings say to all that your commitment is lifelong. Diana, this ring is a token.
Diana, this ring is a token of my faithfulness and love. Of my faithfulness and love.
And the symbol that all I have,
and the symbol that all I have,
I share with you.
I share with you. All that one.
25 years, we've never lost a baby. Stacy, this ring is a token.
Stacy, this ring is a token
of my faithfulness and love.
Of my faithfulness and love.
And the symbol that all I have.
And a symbol that all I have,
I share with you. I share with you. Oh, we might lose this one. It's a little human.
All right.
That's not going anywhere.
No.
Stacy and Diana, as you're joined together in these sacred vows as partners for life, remember that your bond together is upheld and supported at all times by love, in whom we live and move and have our being. May your love together be a true expression of healing and grace. May you always know joy and delight in each other, and a deepening of your connection that grows more beautiful every day. May your love for one another be a seal upon your hearts, a mantle about your shoulders, and crowns upon your forehead. May you be blessed in your work and in your companionship, in your sleeping and in your waking, in your joy and in your challenges. And may you be given all that you need this day to live out with joy the vows you've made. And may harmony, serenity, and blessing be the hallmark of your lives together.
Yes.
Okay. Further symbolize the deep and abiding vows that Diana and Stacy are sharing this day. This one vial represents you, Stacy, and the other you, Diana, and all that you are and were and ever will be. As the two containers of sand are poured into the one, the individual colors are joined together, mingling in a beautiful pattern as unique as your spirits together. Just take turns, that's good. Yeah. Make a pattern, make a picture, make a craft thing.
Whoa. Good.
Perfect. Yet they can never be put back into the original vials. There is unity, and yet there are two distinctive parts. This symbolizes your union. Two souls now transformed and united as one. You've made a solemn covenant with each other and have symbolized it by joining hands, declaring vows, and exchanging rings. I now pronounce that you are wives to each other and married partners for life. May your love continue to unite you so that you may be faithful to the vows you've made this day, and may you live together in joy and peace until your lives end. They kiss each other. Way to go, Diana! Yeah.
Thank you.
No, we can get one of the chairs.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I refuse. Thank you.
Squeeze in a bit. A bit more. There you go.
Okay.
And just okay.
Okay.
Go parents to dad. Come over here.
Tell me. Get started.
Up, you see?
Dad. Yeah, we're good.
Papa too.
Okay. Okay. Again, another one. Okay, now towards him.
Oh. Hi.
Okay. Robin Lahr.
Hey, turn it over. Turn it off. Turn. Push the on button.
Turn the ON OFF switch to the ON position.
All right, one more set. Okay.
Oh, wait. There you go.
Jess and James. I know. It's like 5 cameras. Pop the rest. I know.
Whatever.
I'll go.
Good. Let me get another one here. Are you looking for it?
Okay.
We got it all.
Right. He's a little dark. One more.
You're dark.
You're a little dark, Diego.
What about you?
Sorry, I'm Italian. That's how we go.
I know. I got to compensate, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
We want to get some pictures
up in the
up the trees.
Trees.
Over here.
Okay.
Hey, turn it off. Turn it off. Hey, turn it off. Push the on button.
Turn the ON OFF switch to the ON position.
All right, one more set. Okay.
Okay. There you go.
Jess and James. I know. It's like 5 cameras.
Which I
have. Pop the rest. I know.
Whatever.
I'll go.
Okay, good. Let me get another one here. Are you looking for it?
Okay. Hi. We got it all.
He's a little dark. One more.
You're a little stalker, Diego.
What about you?
Sorry, I'm Italian. That's how we go.
I know. I got to compensate, right?
Yeah. We want to get some pictures up in the trees.
Trees.
Over here.
Okay.
You don't need anybody else.
No, that's...
closer and blow them right into their face, even close.
Oh,
okay. And I'll get the closer.
Yeah.
We'll get the bubbles in front of them.
Oh!
The bubble vested.
Get closer, you can get closer.
Okay.
Come right in. Come right in. Push
so
it, push
softly.
It right there. Oh, I almost had it.
See what soft gets you.
Oh, damn.
Stairs.
Oh, it's hard. To get
yeah,
it's
a really fast one.
Blow it the wrong way. Oh. Oh, I got
one.
One. I
there
got one.
There we go.
Why don't you stay on the other side?
Oh, yeah, but it makes for good faces.
Yeah,
though.
It does. All right, enough bubbles.
Enough bubbles? Okay, that's good. Thank you.
Thank you.
you know.